Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, hustling.
Great 2-0 win there.
Yeah, it was important for us to get ourselves back-to-back wins. Well, it's a triple back-to-back win for us, realistically, but it's just about us winning. And I think we needed to get ourselves back to the way we went to see at the start of the season, which we spoke about.
Another clean sheet as well.
Yeah, very important, I think, defensively. Outside the hash that we had in the game that we're forgetting about in our last home game, you know, we've been sound at the back. We've played our lines well, we've worked up as a unit, kept our shape, done all the things that's important that we needed to do.
Opened the score well with Ben Bodic, good cross. Charlie Sheringham put it away really well. Important to get an early start for us.
Yeah, we needed the early goal for us to settle down the nerves, and obviously the way the game was going back and forth. So we needed to make sure, especially as the home side, that we settled our nerves as soon as possible and make sure that we was on top of the game. So when that goal came, it sort of just put us a little bit more at ease, to be fair.
Started the second half, we had to weather the storm a bit. Dorchester put pressure on straight after the break.
Yeah, I think we didn't have the greatest second half. I know we was waiting for that second goal. We needed a second goal.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly. You ain't cause you not. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly. You ain't cause you not. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. I don't gotta rap. I could sell a mill saying nothing on the track. I represent New York. I got it on my back.
What did you say to the players after Saturday? Do you think it was kind of actioned before the game today or during the game?
I think the boys worked really hard in this game today. You know, it's one of them games that's going to go either way. The decision that went against us for the goal happened. You know, obviously, I think, you know, look at officiating the game. Both sides didn't have the rubber, the green, and you know, we didn't do what we had to do in certain elements of the game. We didn't look after the ball well enough, and we could have created more chances. But off the back of that, I think, you know, from a neutral point of view, you would have said that's got 0-0 written all over it.
TFP. Hey Jamie, JT. Oh. It's about time to get back hot again, man. You know, I fresh out this thing. Let go.
You know you're looking at a winner, winner,
you know, I'm so
winner.
Up there. And so out there, you so not here. Hey, hey, you see, yeah. We so up there, and we so out
right there.
Hey,
I'm waking up in the morning, hustling to the stage and performing, bustling through the hate and busting the door. Lately, nothing misses, I must have been scoring. And speaking of the misses, I'm watching them pouring, just like a drink that I'm enjoying. And don't mean modest, you're welcome to join. Just look at me, sorry, feeling like joy. Oh, hold up, I ain't finished yet. On the top, but you just don't get it yet. I don't get cut, I make them cut the check. Can't hear me in the stands, let me say it again. Oh, you ain't heard, I'm fish. On the top, but you just don't get it yet. I never got cut, but I make them cut the check. So hate on, but guess what, I feel like I can't miss.
So soon after that.
Always a pleasure.
Perfect way to come back from Saturday's defeat.
Yeah, Saturday was a bit embarrassing from our perspective. Obviously, the team performance wasn't great. Not everyone worked the way we needed to work. But, you know, at the end of the day, we've moved on from that. Today's game, very important for us to get the 3 points.
What did you say to the players following it and before the game today?
We basically said, let's forget about Saturday. Let's put that down to a bad day at the office. Let's rectify from the mistakes of our clearances, which was poor on Saturday, and make sure we get it right today, because we know what Hampton's going to be about. We know the sort of football they're going to play. Put the ball down your throat. So we knew how to obviously counteract that, which was making sure we had our two banks of four and kept the play in front. And when we had our chances, take them.
They certainly do put it in the air.
Yeah, they put it down your throat. Listen, it works for them and it's been working for them for seasons on end. But after a while, if United to play against it, you should be fine. Today, it was a better performance all round. I think everybody worked hard. Charlie got free, so then obviously off the back of Saturday, we obviously had a few chances. He scored one, but missed a few. It was better. Not great, better, but we move on into the next game.
Okay, I'm good. Let's go! Say hello to Uncle Presta. Got them gazing at my necklace. I'm a crazy sun protectors. G-Shots, I got a crazy dumb collection. Haters, I can't fucking hear your reception. Yeah, we bring the stars out.